at this place in New Hampshire, there's a room, I got this room set up, table and, you know, paper and notebooks, pen, guitar, to write songs. And I can look out the window and I see this mountain, Mount Chukurawa. And it's inspiring. You know, see, it looks like Mount Everest. And, you know, the first time I was, you know, when I was writing this song, I wrote the first verse and I was moved, at least in my mind, to go, Mount Chukurawa, I've written a verse of a song in your presence. I believe it was inspired by you. What do you think? So I wrote another verse, and this time I actually spoke it out loud. I said, Mount Chukurawa, I've now written two verses. In your mighty presence, what do you think? Nothing. And I wrote another verse, and this time, you know, I fell on my knees and was crying out, Mount Chukurawa, I've written an entire song for you. I wrote it for you. Tell me what you think. Please don't maintain this silence anymore. It's killing me. And the mountain spoke and said, Dave, I'm a mountain. I don't give a shit.
What I do, and what I do, I do.
to my whole life long. This is who I am. This is my soul.